Today I'm going to show you how to quickly remove the batteries out of the Midland Xtra Talk walkie-talkies. All right, we got our low battery here. At first, when I looked at it, I thought they may have plugged in to get charged up, but they don't. Obviously, it's for a speaker and a mic. So basically what we do is we take this tab and pull it out and slide down. Pull it out, out, and slide down, just like that. Then we go ahead and there's your batteries. Consider checking out the rest of my channel.